For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. We had earlier informed you that the next film of Salman Khan and Sohail Khan would be titled Mental. And now, the latest buzz is that Ekta Kapoor has stolen away that name from the Khan brothers and they are not happy about it. Ekta Kapoor's production house Balaji has gone with actors Kangana Ranaut and Rajkumar Rao for a psychological thriller titled Mental Hai Kya. And now it seems Khan brothers Salman and Sohail are really not happy with Ekta's decision to take away the film title Mental from them for her upcoming production. And a close source revealed that the Khan brothers are upset that Ekta could have at least asked the title from them instead of directly announcing it. Anyway, Salman has a big heart and even if he is upset, he chooses not to make an issue out of it. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.